I heard something.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you.
But you didn't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak and his top lieutenants. Right, the leader of the Stormcloaks. They claim to be fighting for Skyrim's freedom, but the war is really all about Ulfric wanting to be High King of Skyrim. A masterstroke by General Tullius. We've been trying to catch Ulfric since the war started. This time, the general turned the tables on him. He surrendered pretty meekly, too. I thought we were taking Ulfric back to Cyrodiil, but I guess the general changed his mind. You know the rest. Of course. I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. I don't blame you for being angry about it. I would be too in your shoes. But it was all a mistake. And the Imperial Legion needs your help. Especially now, with that dragon out there somewhere and Ulfric back on the loose. Sure, I understand. But I think you'll see that the Legion is Skyrim's only hope for real peace right now. I know you'll make the right choice in the end.
Nobody believes me.
Uncle Halvar.
Hello. Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything.
Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Feindahl. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over. Until next time.
Dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
It flew right over the barrel.
Gerda's family first settled here as woodcutter. She and Hod run the mill. Of course. Take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here?
It'll kill us all and then you'll believe me.
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong. A dragon? Here in Skyrim? What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll... Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason.
One of us has to do something.
I said no!
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
I'll show you what I know. I'll show you what I know. What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
Good day.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore. I'd better get going.
There's beauty here, unmatched in...
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the...
I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet? You've not heard of the gourmet? You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
I'm right behind you. You lead, I'll follow.
There's a cave here. Think we should check it out? You look at that. There's a cave here. should check it out.